store. But the drive into town made it the same, so it didn't matter anyway. You could wake him up if your tank was on empty. They wouldn't be happy, but they'd fill it up anyway. I guess that's just the way things go. The Sweaburg General Store is closed. Better fill her up on your way home. It's a sign of the times, I suppose. Up and down the concessions, everybody knows. The Sweaburg General Store is closed.
Well, town is a half an hour's drive, and you're lucky to get out of there alive. And then there's something you forgot, and then half the day is shown. And it ought to be a law, it ought to be a crime. That's what they're saying on the 19th line.
Everybody knows the Sweaburg General Store is closed.
Well, Pa said it's been there for 70 years, and it used to be an outlet for Simpson's Sears. Ma said she bought her wedding dress there, and they threw in the flowers that she wore in her hair. They closed it once before back in 37, but they opened it again at the end of the Depression. I guess
everybody knows the Sweaburg General Store is closed. The Sweaburg General Store is closed. Better fill her up on your way home, up and down the concessions. Everybody knows the Sweaburg General. We thought it wouldn't ever. The Sweaburg General Store is